Now, you may be one of those people that has quite a busy life, but you still want to benefit from having a dog. It's important to note before I get started, if you are super, super busy and you feel like a dog really wouldn't fit into your lifestyle, I really wouldn't recommend getting a dog. It won't be fair on the dog itself. The first one we'll talk about is the Chow Chow. Now, the lion-like Chow Chow is always clean, refined and dignified, meaning that they'll do just fine at being unsupervised at home. They do require regular exercise though, so make sure you're able to commit to that. The next one is the Chihuahua. Now, Chihuahuas are known for their tiny stature, usually weighing no more than 6 pounds, and they make great dogs for an apartment or a small home. They are fairly independent, but they do require a firm hand when training. And then lastly, we also have the Boston Terrier. Now, the Boston Terriers are incredibly cute. Bostons love having toys to play with, so if you are leaving these dogs alone for a long period of time, make sure that you are scattering some toys around to keep them entertained.